No thanks, bro. We good? Anybody still? Okay. Yeah, I'm using, like, all the healths now. Holy crap. I did see some... There it is. Hey, I saw some ammo. Okay. So there are secrets and stuffs. Which, I want to find them. I would like to find them. Anyway. Little Doom Guy! We want Little Doom Guy. Little Doom Guy is awesome. Is that something I can... No. Nope. Give me your stuff. Yeah. So they brought key cards back, because why not? Key cards are awesome, right? Little Doom Guy. Followed up by the song from the first game. E1M1, the very first song from the first game. That was a grenade. Oh, come on, dude. You don't want to fall down there? Just yet. Alright, I guess I killed everything. Mostly everything. Ah! Sucka. So much fun. Okay. Now, normally I just run through there and I just spam the F button and hope for the best. But with them, like, hurting me and stuff, that seems like a bad idea. Yay, map. Maps are good. Give me your stuff! Yeah, little USB thingies will... Which is nice. They should try to get all the USB thingies. Thing on the elite guard. They seem like pretty good people. Grenade, throw it, it blows up. Obsessed soldiers, those guys are jerks. And they look very quakey with this, like, being attached. Yep, okay, cool. So, find secrets to upgrade your weapons, and then collectibles just give you like concept art things. It's really weird. Oh. Yeah. You know, that could be very useful. I'm gonna go ahead and take that. That would be useful too. I am looking for a lover. Eventually what I'll need. What? I was about to say, what the hell? But there he is. Do 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 do. Hey guy. Oh, fuck it. That whole thing will be important. Okay, if I was a lever, I'd probably be up here. But I don't think I went up here last time. Can I get up here? I don't even know if you can get up there. But right, like, that's where I'd hide a lover. Especially if I wanted it to be, like, annoying to reach. I could be like way off, but you gotta admit, it looks very suspicious. Alright, these little guys let you upgrade your weapons. With the mod. Now we can blow things up with our shotgun. Like that. Ow. Ah! All right, you little jerks. I haven't really paid attention enough to see if blowing them up gets you uses more ammo. That seems a fairly important thing to know, though. Oops. Really? Somebody's angry. Yeah, the soldier guys can take some punishment. And by some punishment, I mean a lot of punishment. Are we good? We good? I think we're good. I skipped a lot of stuff, though. Okay. There's a Doom guy there. You see him? He's just chilling. Gotcha. Bigger boom. Okay, we're actually doing pretty good this time. That's the last secret. Missed a secret? Probably the one up here, huh? Oh, wait. I know what I missed. I know exactly the one I missed. I don't know how to get to it. Or how to open it. But I know the one that I missed. Really? Is that already... Was that way over here? Really? I think I super passed it up too. Yeah, because I skipped all this because I went straight for him. The UAC. Kind of surprised I counted. Yeah, this door right here. We need the lever to open it. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go with we're pretty far back. Yeah. I feel like the lever should be, like, right around here. I mean, like, when you see it, like, you know, like, hey, that's a lever. Like that. How did I miss that? Wow. Yeah. This is weird, right? Oh man, I missed. Oh, I missed the secret too. I always mess that part up. Yeah. I like the health or whatever's in there. I kind of want to restart from the last checkpoint. Because I want in there. The one on the right, then the one on the left. I told you it'd be somewhere close by. Damn it. Alright, right then left. Yeah, he pinned me out of. I want that. Yeah, those actually do count as objects, which is really cool. It looks weird with the contrast of, like, new Doom and old Doom, but you can actually play through the older levels with new Doom physics and stuff, like we just pretty much did, except it's a whole level, which is kind of interesting. Breaks things because you can jump, but there, all secrets found. I just have to make sure I get the little plastic guy again. Because I'm not sure it counted as me picking him up. Nope, guess it did. Cool. Hey, guy. He wants to play. That worked. See, grenades are useful. Oh. It's not very often you get the drop down kill. So you gotta treasure it when you do get it. Okay, I didn't realize he had died. I was very confused. Oh, what the hell? Why'd that hurt me? Trying to leave the level on a good note. More combat armor. Really? There's no more health? Oh, wait, hold on.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Yay! It's gotta be a restaurant record.
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Wow. Those jerks. Like, straight up. Straight up jerks. Anyway, that's gonna do it for the first level, which took way too long, but a lot of that was running around, so I might cut that out. Anyway. Yeah, buddy. I gotta get ready for work, because like I said, it's early in the morning. Ugh. Because I gotta make up for lost time, so. Hope you're enjoying. I'll try to be more awake next time, and after the second level, it'll be blind again, so.